Hey guys, sorry about the ending of this video that I'm going to post. The clippings, I don't know what happened to the clippings, but I'm still going to post it. So please like, comment, subscribe, and share. Tell a friend to tell a friend, and please help my channel to grow. Please subscribe, share. I love you guys.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are on the road. We are going to St. Thomas. Babes over there, so babes.
Up by running.
Yeah, so we just we're in the yard boring, so we are going up on the road. We are going to St. Thomas. Go do some things and we are going to look for my family them who we can. So guys, like, comment, subscribe, share, tell a friend for tell a friend.
Watch
your journey as babe say, dropping a one part all. But guys, remember, like, comment, subscribe, and do a babe.
Watch your journey and subscribe
to your channel. Yeah, so guys, watch your journey. Big truck. Look at the sea, guys. But we are going down from Grand Pen Hill. So another truck here. This one is a rubbish truck. Guys, remember, like, comment, subscribe, and share, guys.
Help us to build our channel, guys.
Yeah. And if you don't want me to prank on him or challenges, you know, comment underneath the comment section and make we know what to do. Boy, truck. Guys, see it there.
Guys, this is my world, yeah? Trucking.
But you're not in the truck now, you're in the car.
This is what I do for a living, guys.
This truck are all up a business, but so another bad boy truck there. So guys, where them... them are cut the road from there. You know how long that house up there, so? And I put a pier dust. Searching them at on Jamaica, you know. Now one piece of highway road. Watching. So, see there. Other day up the so one tractor drop one excavator there.
Yeah.
Excavator drop down. Like it a cut the road. And like it never catch properly and it drops. Another bad boy chuck ya clean. Like it just wash. Babes are washing window. So guys, like, comment, subscribe, and share that chuck ya all up with time even though the road bad. See fly gone there. Yeah, guys, just reach Grand Spin. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. Quick intermission, guys. You love all. Anyway, me read this morning on Instagram in the Gleaner. Say this lady threw feces water on another female where she thought it was her matey. Let me tell you something, woman. You no need to stop it. You see, if you no man I go no bun, is either you no give back bun, or you no take it bun, or you no left. Nobody go out a road and say you no go fight nobody for no man. Because sometimes some of the men them don't deserve the fighting. You understand? Sometimes them all have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 women and tell you say you are the wife. You understand? And guess what? It don't worth it. So you see that female they will throw the feces upon the woman and I tell the woman say to stop there with her man and another wrong woman, you don't need to stop it, guys. Trust me.
You go and look a man for yourself.
Yeah, you don't need to look a man for yourself, guys. It don't worth it. It don't worth it, guys. Trust me, when me read it, me say, look how this girl put herself in a problem. Eh? Problem just for one man. One man, you know? And I can better say that man there have another woman. And the girl I walk with her friend. And I suppose that the friend
look
I with the man.
Look at what them do with what's your name? What's your name?
The other girl.
The little school girl with them sending a coma on them something. I know she's not supposed to recover but yet.
Exactly.
What's your name
again? The name is on the tip of my tongue, but them supposed to know who. You understand? We don't need to stop it. You understand? A COVID now, we're under lockdown and everything. We need to try to live good and stop. We fight with one another and do all kind of something to one another. The man them too, we are kidnap the woman them.
And kill the woman
and kill
them.
The woman them. We don't need to stop
it. They need to kill themselves too.
You understand? Uno remember uno mother and uno sister uno auntie uno pick me. It don't look good. Uno start to take a man to one woman with the man them. Eh? What you want with the man them?
But
it don't look
with the
good.
Them. All right. I'll the woman them and kill them.
I'll see the woman so kill the girl. Hmm? Sometimes things that uno do, it don't look. You can't say this world is I get corrupt. That really I get one time you could have walked on the road at 3, 4, 5 o'clock in the morning and nothing happened. Now you have to fear for your life. You understand? If you walk on the road, you have to look back at you. It don't look good, man. The world need to sit down and looking at themselves, especially the man them. They need to sit down and looking at themselves. Eh? It don't look good, guys. Don't look good, especially the man them. In all think it a go look. Eh? Una go got prison left.
When the man then kill out the woman.
Uno and the woman left. Right? And Uno go shut down the woman and tell her say Una go kill her if Uno no get her back or nobody can get her because what? It good, yes. But guess what? We don't need to understand, say. We don't need to move on. A lot of females out there will want a man. Go take up a mother man off the road and fix her up. Understand? Enough females up on the road where need somebody to just take them up. You know, so when they work at all, we rather feed them more than what do you call a word there? Embarrass Jabba. Them, like, not take care of them, we rather feed them. And one man, I kill the woman them and I kill the man them. One woman to the man, it don't look good. It don't look good. So this is a quick intermission to all of the females and the males them. Stop fighting one another to man and the man them. And stop taking the people them. Girl pick me and kill them. It don't worth it because when I go to prison, left, uno mother, daughters.
This is my grandmother. It's a Naya.